All right, we're at the base plot, barge here. We've got a boat that won't go very fast, so it might take us a while to get there.
The state, over.
Yeah, we spent a lot of time in that line earlier, then we had to go fuel up, so we're a little behind.
All right, well, I'm sure you'll get one soon. Talk to you a bit.
Hope so, talk to you.
Well, I'll be there in 14 minutes from now.
Roger, understand, sir. Port Control 1, if we can push our pilot pickup time until 09:30, I'd like to arrange that if we could, please. Ballast point, as we were before, at 09:30.
Pecos, pilot on Chapter 22.
Roger, good morning, Captain. Thanks for chiming in.
Good morning, Captain. There's a tug in point.
Yes, sir, that's what I'm just copying from them.
Roger that, and yeah, they're in. Now I have to at a 09 ballast point, is that correct?
That is correct, but with the tug and tow, it's got a large derrick behind it on a good size barge, and with my 100 foot width, I'm just concerned about the narrowness of the channel. So I'm thinking I'm going to take a big round turn here, and I'll set myself up to be at ballast point at 09:30.
That sounds good. Another recommendation would be to travel them in cap at, you know, at a 5-7 knot bell, 0900, totally up to what you're comfortable with, but if that bell's point 030, that should give them 30 minutes to keep on coming on down and give us enough separation, being that we're just going into North Island.
Roger, understand that, sir. So are you recommending 1000 instead of 0930?
No, negative. Whatever your control cap, I was saying I thought your 0900 would still be fine. It looks like they're making 6 knots, so still gives them 30 minutes to get ahead of us. So I think 0900 still work, but if you'd like to 0930, we can do that as well.
Well, sir, if you think that you can get on board behind them and still be able to manage the entrance this morning, I'll be there at 0900.
Stop there, nibble biter.
Let's stick to the 0900, Cap. I think you're comfortable with them as well, and we can stay on schedule.
Right, sir, will do. I'll just slow my speed a little bit in the channel so I don't gain on them.
Roger that. See you are 0900 at Bell's Point there.
Roger, sir. Sounds good.
Send you Patrol 1 copies. Thanks, guys.
Copy that. Maintain, follow your course.
Sorry, I'm taking a dolphin with me. I'm going to take him around back and then dump him out. Lori, RBSO 5, I'm taking a dolphin down your starboard side as soon as we get clear. I'll cross it.
Copy that.
have any trouble. That's, there's a secret to that. It's called fishing.
So coming out of San Diego, this is
vessels in the vicinity of the Navy range boat with the flashing lights. Fishing vessel 94268. VSO4, VSO5.
In the marina.
And, get you to expedite,
Yeah, I drop this guy off and I'll head back out.
We've been doing a port, Williamson, on this side, right?
I believe coming port first.
Just wondering if this is warship.
Five, that center cockpit turns north.
Beat you last.
That center cockpit turned north.
Project information.
Warship 22.
Unmanned vessel behind the vessel.
Or it's going to be pretty close to its turning course. Is there any way we could get you to divert?
This is Warship 22, over.
Northeast a little bit.
Good channel 18.
Channel 189.
Hey, Lori.
San Diego Control 1, this is Pecos, Channel 12.
Over Control 1.
Roger, good morning again. Reporting that we are arriving in San Diego, making our approach to the harbor this time, bound for North Island.
enter decimal two.
All bay type transfer, and once you're complete with that, we'll be able to get out of your way. Over.
Yes, Lord.
I believe my last Lori 5's got him at center console coming in.
Filled with water. I don't know what it is, but it's like right next to the prop. It's heavy as shit, dude. I broke the handle trying to lift it off.
Foxtrot, Bear, Music Boat 4. Foxtrot, Bear, Music Boat 4.
Go for Foxtrot.
Good morning, requesting to enter Sierra Gate with M4 and Bear Boat 3.
Tractor 6, Beaver 3. Once I get this closed on the...
Channel 18. Molly, Channel 18.
Shallow, Navy Range Control Holly,
Channel 16.
This is Shadow, go with it.
Switch up channel 18, please. On this heading for a few miles, so I don't know if you can get ahead of us fast.
1-1.
That boat that's behind you, you need to cover off that side there.
Dave, we got boats sitting at the dock to have a third one out here running this Foxtrot area.
Sorry, Holly. Yeah, you see that boat behind me? He's towing like a 40-foot go-fast boat. That thing's got more gadgetry on it.
Yeah, Purdy. He sounded Purdy on the radio, too.
Control one, copy, you got permission.
Neil? Second, Jeff, let me turn on the transfer pump.
Control,
Holly. Gadget boat there that crossed our stern. He stopped at the north end of the field. I don't know if he's going to be in the way or not. We'll have to wait.
Copy, copy.
Name of him, Shadow.
Run him off when we get back down there.
Yeah, like I said, he was towing like a 40-foot fishing boat. He might be breaking tow or something before he goes into the harbor. I don't know.
Lori, 05.
Go ahead.
Hey, 04 is out its way out from the harbor. They should be there in a couple minutes. Go ahead and use them to run your security for you.
Sure will. You let him know?
Yeah, I already told him, and Verizon knows too. He's here to take Verizon's spot when they go to do environmentals. But until that happens, yeah, go ahead and use them up.
Receivers daily double. Hey, good morning. Where'd you like us? Got it. Thank you. And we're out with 23 here.
Tractor 2-2, Pecos.
This is T-Tractor 22.
Roger, good morning again, sir. My speed's just over 6 knots. You're welcome to make your approach at your ready.
T-Tractor 22, copy.
Bravo, Hotel 65, Beaver 2, permission open up gate 7 all the way out, over.
Weston, radio check.
Charlie, Charlie,
Charlie,
Charlie, Charlie, Charlie,
Charlie, Charlie, Charlie, Charlie,
But 2-1, BB-2.
End it.
We're opening up the gate to head down south there. We have permission to open up. Thank you. The BM-4, they have permission to enter. Over.
I copy.
Thank you.
Get in. Are you waiting at the gate? Are you going to come up?
This is Prime. Transfer complete. Returning home.
Thought.
Got it.
Beaver 2, Tractor 22.
Beaver 2, Tractor 22.
Beaver 2. Roger, what gate do you have open?
Gate 7. Gate 7 opened up. Over.
Gate 7, Roger.
Thank you. Outside, all the way out on the outside, over.
So it's at the end of S.
Top of the morning, Zodiac's checking in. Rolling out, we'll be lower bank. Somewhere for starters.
Gonna start right where you said.
us off by like, let me see, off like plus 13 squares, plus squares. There was some bleeping. No one out there. Cruising out here. I'm gonna go just still check where you were. Go out west. I might fly out west that way.
A pod of bottlenose at 46.4 and 18.4.
Gnarly, dude. Like, 10-12 footer with like 80,000 Dorado on it.
It must be that 17 whaler from yesterday.
Plus 21 and plus 12 on my way out. Got that. I'm gonna probably just point out that way anyway.
Lifeguards, Coast Guard Hilo on 23 Alpha.
Port Control, San Diego Port Control. This is motor vessel shadow.
On the field, good.
Channel 88, over.
Good copy. Thank you, Scott.
please. Over.
Newport, channel 88, over.
Yeah, tracker 11, Pecos, go ahead.
Hey, good morning. I see you there. Looks like you're breaking tow with your crane barge there. What are your intentions?
Yeah, so we're going to go ahead and flop on the barge right here, get tied up, and then wait for you guys. You guys are the ones passing through the bridge, or you're on your way this way, correct?
Yeah, roger. We got a tanker inbound that'll be heading into North Island, which is just past that carrier you see there, and we'll be turning to starboard into the base.
Newport, channel 88. Over.
Okay, roger that. Our intention was to just hold here out of your way until you were clear of us, and then either follow or, you know, continue on our merry way once you guys were clear.
Okay, sounds good. I'll pass that along to the pilot. Thank you.
Newport, channel 16, over.
All right, roger that. Thank you for the call.
Looks like we got two of them. One looks like it's going to take our bow, the other one take our stern. Are you watching the south one?
Four, RBSO 4.
Tiny 10 Kelp Cruiser looking for a radio check.
What's going on?
Radio check.
Got it, okay.
We're coming down here at the end of the field. I'm expecting a Port Williamson, if you want to let them know.
San Diego pilots, San Diego pilots, this is Shadow. Over. San Diego pilots, San Diego pilots, this is Shadow. Over.
try to...
This is Fry, 1 mile southeast of Hoyt Loma. Over.
Radio check, please, radio check.
San Diego pilots, San Diego pilots, this is Shadow, over.
Yeah, once we put the buoy on this one, could you guys come alongside and hand us over that first set, please?
Mike, pick me up.
Sounded good last night.
Also reporting the man on board that was having a seizure, over.
Mark, you picked me up on 72.
Chance was really slow this
Roger,
morning.
Do you have a correction? What? Does this vessel with the man on board, do they have a radio on board?
I'm going to go around and see what's going on.
Roger, good copy. Can you provide a vessel name, over? Roger.
Hey, Jim. Are you awake?
Roger, we send away.
Jimmy, where you at, Jim?
Can find one.
Roger, Captain, thank you so much. Break, break, 22-foot scout, center console, this is Coast Guard 22. Roger, Captain, can you confirm that there was a man on board your vessel that was having a seizure? He was not responsive, but he currently is responding. Over.
Nightwolf Prime.
Seizure last, over. Roger, was he having some voltage, over?
Ready, good morning, Tim.
Roger, and this is a first occurrence, or has it happened before?
Inevitable. Inevitable.
Hey, sir, we'd like to call you. Roger, just confirming, 760-224-5295.
Good
guy. Roger, please stand by on a phone call.
Did you get the report from Travis fishing yesterday?
Roger, Catherine gave you a call, but it didn't go through. I'm just going to go ahead and ask you a few questions, if you don't mind. Can you go and repeat, was this the first time occurrence, or has it happened before? Roger, do you have medications and have you provided some of that medication? Roger, just confirming for Penarol, over. Roger, Captain, can you spell that for me, over? Roger, good copy. And when did he last take this medication, over? Roger, do you know how many milligrams are in the liver?
Oh, yeah.
Roger, get copy. Can you provide a name, agent, for this person?
Good.
Roger, and a name, agent.
We're in the Sierra Gate right now, standing by.
Roger, Captain, get a copy. And how are his eyes and pulse, over? Roger, are you able to take his pulse or blood pressure, over? Roger, do you have any medical personnel on board?
No. I'll put it down.
Roger, get choppy.
Good.
How's his airway?
Good. You got a job ready?
Roger, how's his breathing? Is it normal, shallow, deep, over? How is his respiration? Is he currently breathing shallow, normal, or deep?
Yeah, you got me. 1, 2, 3.
Marine 1, Coast Guard, a helicopter on 2-3.
Hey, anybody interested, I am going to give you titles on this pod.
We're going to be doing the training with you, and we're heading out the channel right now.
Oh, that's fantastic.
fantastic. We're out here with our company ship, the O3. We're just about 5 miles. We're going west-northwest of the Mission Bay opening. We're doing a swim run, so you should be able to see us when we get out.
What are your guys' plans right now? Are you guys coming out of Mission Bay?
Copy. We'll be in a few minutes.
Higher level of care. Is he gonna accept to get off the boat? Over. Where you guys heading back to? Over.
Copy. Your port out there. Is it good?
Roger. Good copy, Captain. And what speed are you making?
Just head down myself. Let me get some good feedback.
How's the fishing out there, guys? Any good?
Okay, Roger, Captain. Good copy. Hey, Captain, just by touching the patient, is his pulse? Can you tell if it's just normal, weak? Is it pounding? Over.
Control 1, Harbor Commander.
Cover Control 1.
Yeah, looking for an opening.
Control 1, copy. Break. Unit 3, you catch that?
8 South. Roger. Thank you.
All right, forward.
Commander back. We're supposed to be picking up the YC-1554 and taking it to Marine Group. Gate time, I'm just a little early. It was 10 o'clock for gate time. Roger, thanks.
two bases are ours, right?
The box might be in the main dock box.
You're down.
So the main dock box is that long. Open that up and then the remaining three boxes should be in there.
Two foot scout, Coast Guard 22. Hey sir, just wanted to ask a couple more questions. Is the patient able to walk right now? Over. Roger, Captain. Are you a commercial fishing vessel?
Can I get a radio check on locals only, please? Radio check on locals only.
Roger, good copy, Captain. Stand by, channel 22 Alpha. Thank you. Good copy, Captain.
Yeah, get some traffic way out there on your port bow.
Yeah.
Enough for a refuel?
Nothing, I just thought that he might have come early. It was, no, but.
Oh yeah, no, there should be someone else, but we should be gone right now.
Dolphin, right over here, like 45 and 19 as well.
Roger, good copy, Captain. And was there any trauma involved today? Did he fall, hit his head, anything like that, or prior to today, over? Roger, good copy, Captain. Stand by.
Out. Do you guys have a swimmer ready to deploy so we can pick them up to our second deck in? Over. Coffee, it sounds like a great plan. Just let us know when you're ready for us to pick them up. Over.
Viewer 3, control
right here.
All right. One.
Sharegate.
Chimichanga, are you out there? Chimichanga, are you out there?
Yeah, Coast Guard, Roger. We're going to go ahead and put you on a 15-minute comm sched. We're going to check in with you just to see how this individual is doing, his mental state, or if his health is deteriorating or staying stable. Again, if it's before the 15-minute check-in, just go ahead and stretch in. If before the 15-minute check-in, his mental state does seem to get or his health deteriorates, go ahead and hail us on 16 or 22. Hail copy. Roger, Captain, good copy. And just to confirm, you are headed to Oceanside.
Fly Beaver 2, gate 7 is closed, stand by gate 7.
Check, 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 check.